Gonna need this. Now. That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I can't get down! Help! Somebody, please! I'm surrounded! I need help! I can't get down! Help! Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here! I'm stuck up here! Somebody, please! Somebody, please! I'm surrounded! I can't get down! Help!
Alara!
I'm stuck up here!
Please! It's Alara!
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
I guess you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And his camp was covered in blood.
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead? Or maybe just wounded? Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
What are you doing out here all alone?
Each day I cut a notch on the wall so I knew Brahm's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back. I begged the matriarchs to send Braves to find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves said he must be dead, but I have to know the truth. So I came out looking for him.
Why was your brother cast out?
Rom was always a little different, a little touched. One of the hunters had a cruel heart and never let him alone. I was gone but an hour, and the hunter set after him like always, but this time, Brahm struck back with a rock and split the man's skull. Spirits made him do it, he said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
Somebody, please! What do you mean, forgotten?
All Mother curses blasphemers who won't repent. Banishing them from her eternal memory. Those lost spirits are the forgotten. Brahm used to say they spoke to him, told him to do things. It was such a burden for him, and there was nothing I could do to help.
I'll do what I can to find your brother.
You will? Then let me come with you. I won't be a bother. I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be, just find him then. Please. Grapes.
Finish them off! Quadrant down! Finish them off! Yeah, teach them a lesson!
Saving me from those machines.
Hardy little plant.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Alana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Handy. The longest trail ends here. Must be anxious in this way. Follow its tracks. I should be able to find it.
An outcast. God is protected.
I thought this could find something I've missed. Mother's cradle. Everything sharp and new in the mind. Time to see the forest and get a tripcaster. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.